Hi, assalamu alaikum. This is Ridwan once again from SIG University, Malaysia. Today we want to discuss about join SIG University from others college or university. Today also we have our special guest, Mr. Tariq Farooq, International Manager, SIG College, Subangzaya. Hi, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Hi, how are you? I'm fine. Thank you
for your time. Dear student, now the pandemic time, coronavirus disease. Okay, so many students already complete their foundation, their diploma, or their degree from others university. Now they want to change their university, maybe in terms of facility or in terms of environment. They want to transfer, they want to change their university. So if you already complete your foundation, or if your condition complete your diploma or complete your degree, you want to do further study at SIG University or SIG Colleges. Now we are offering, SIG University and SIG College offering special scholarship, those kind of student. Mr. Tariq Farooq will introduce all the program, all about the facility about it. Hi, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good. Now some of the student already complete their diploma foundation.
Yes, yes.
Now they want to join SIG.
Correct.
What is special?
Well, this is very normal. We have many students, all right, that came from many other universities, all right, and such as INTI, Sunway, Lim Kok Wai. In local Malaysia, we have so many international students who complete their foundation from UIA, and then they study in SEGI for bachelor's in civil engineering. They complete their diploma in hotel management from Sunway, and they join bachelor's in international tourism in SEGI. So we have many. We have students that completed their BBA, all right, and then joined our MBA, also from many universities in Malaysia. But of course, it doesn't mean that only in Malaysia students can continue and, you know, apply in SEGI. We also have students that complete their foundations or diploma from university in Dhaka, from university in India, from university in Pakistan, and many other countries such as Maldives, Myanmar, and more. And when they complete their foundation diploma, as long as the program is approved by Ministry of Education in that particular country, then we in SEGI will accept the student exactly as like what they will be accepted in their home country. So those students who have diploma, we can accept them to second year of bachelor's program in SEGI. Not a problem, all right? And we have many students who do that. We have students that recently, we have around 20 of them that completed their foundations in medical in the home country, Myanmar. All right, and now all 20 of them are currently studying first 2 years of MBBS program in this particular campus itself, in the SEGI University campus. So we have this. All right, we also have credit transfer students who are currently in the university, and they want to transfer their credit in SEGI. We have that as well. All right, we also have students that about to finish their foundation, they have some problems, so they just want to finish their final semester in SEGI, which is also possible.
But this is also possible.
Yes, this is also possible. So we do welcome students to be transferred in SEGI, and of course, when you are accepted in SEGI, when the student is accepted in SEGI, all right, let's say in the second year into the program, then the fees that they are paying also will be deducted. It will be less.
Yes,
student no need to pay full fees because we only charge them from the total credit transfer they are given, exempted. And then we will do the calculation and we'll give the invoice to the student. So it's a good news if student transfer to SEGI, because we can do the credit transfer and then the fees will be less. All right. So please try, and if you want to do the transfer to the university, please send us all the transcript so that we can see what is your current education background, and we can advise what is the next step to be taken by the student. All right, so please don't forget to submit your document, and if you have any questions or information that you want to check, just always send us a message. Right.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Right.
Dear student, you already know all information about the transferring or joining SEGI University or SEGI Colleges for your further education. Those already complete foundation, diploma or degree from the other university in Malaysia. if you join SEGI college or SEGI university, you will get the exemption.
Yep.
So maybe you can transfer your credit.
Yes.
Or now if you join, so SEGI university and SEGI college will offer you 20%
yes.
or so scholarship. So if you need more information about it, or if you have any question, please WhatsApp us this number and comments us. And if you are new in our channel, please subscribe our channel. So all related to education in Malaysia, all informative video you will get automatically yourself. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video.
Thank you.